To knit two together through the back loops, go in through the next two stitches in the back. So normally when you knit two together, you would be going into the front, but here I'm going into the back, starting with the first stitch and then the second stitch, knitting them together and pulling them off. This creates a twisted left-leaning decrease. The reason it's left-leaning is because the first time the needle tip touched a stitch, it was the stitch on the right, which now leans over to the left. This will show up a little better when we get a little further away from this decrease. Now that I've done a purl row and I've separated myself a little bit from that decrease, you can see that it's a left-leaning decrease, but because we knit through the back loops, the base of that decrease is twisted. Let me show it to you again. Knit two through the back loops, pull through and off the needles. If you'd like more knit instruction like this, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Check out the links in the video notes for more ways you can find me. Thanks for watching.